This can not be blessed exactly. My name is Atomarika. My name is Atomarika. Then I see your work in the beginning. God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void. And the darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the water. And God said, let the light from the ground. Psalm 23, verse 1 to 6. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He leadeth me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me in the path of Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. The Lord and the staff will comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, and my cup running not over. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. I will dwell in the house of God forever.
I'm yet to recall my memory life. My memory life is taking form. Genesis 1:27. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God created him. Male and female created them.
Except me man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. Verse 5, Jesus answered, Very, I said unto thee, except me man be born of water and of the Spirit, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God.
The difference, my name is Honor Ganaza, I will not try the reason. My moral verse is taken from the book of Matthew chapter 6 and 33, and he says, for seek for the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all shall be done unto you. Thank you.
My name is Joy Enokela. The Bible citation is taken from the book of Proverbs chapter 22, verse 16. Train up a child in the way he should go, and where he goes, he will not depart.
Okay. John 1:1, in the beginning of the world, the world was with God, and the world was God.
Isaiah chapter 20, verse 12. This is
thank you. Please let's put our hands together for them.
Good day, dear parents. My name is Utubek and Danny. I'm here to recite my recitation taken from the book of Hebrew 1:9, and it says, thou art full of righteousness and hated iniquity. Therefore, God, even thy God, has anointed thee. The oil of gladness above thy fellow death.
Good day, dear parents. My name is Deborah Afen, and my memory verse is taken from the book of Revelation chapter 3, verse 20. And it says, behold, I stand at the door and knock. If any man hear my word and open the door, I will come into him and stop with him and eat with him.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Joy Pilsen-Nature. I'm here to tell you something about taking from Revelation 22:12-13. Says, behold, I am coming soon, and when I come, I will reward everyone for what they have done. Verse 13, I am the Alpha and Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end. Thank you.
No, wait, leave me here. Please. In the same thing, it's a better